Not everyone got a Motorola.
Not everybody got a Motorola.
Now that I got my Motorola snatched, I got a worse Motorola.
Godfrey,
I went
to a Travis Scott
concert and I got my phone snatched, and I have to, and I now have this as a temporary replacement. I now have a Motorola G5, which has a button, and if you open two applications, it crashes.
The most high-tech phone in Argentina. Oh my god, that thing looks terrible.
It's, Motorola is way, way better than iPhone.
Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Shut up! As soon as you said Motorola is better than iOS, you lost.
As soon as you said Motorola is better, that's when you lost.
As soon as you bought a Motorola, you lost every argument.
Okay, so at least funny. It's not an Alcatel. Those phones are dog shit. My fucking friend had an Alcatel, and there was this new Facebook feature where you liked a fucking, like, where you liked a post. It used, like, a fucking animation, like the fucking thumbs up used an animation. The Alcatel was so shit that you liked any post, that animation crashed your phone. It was so fucking funny.
It's the equivalent of a zip bomb.
Yes.
What do you edit your device name?
You go to your settings, and then you go to
general. I found it. I renamed my phone to Juan Motorola.
Dude, mine is just called James.
James?
Yes, that's it.
It's your phone, James.
Because if you airdrop something, this is like, oh yeah, from James. It's not gonna be me. I'm not gonna be responsible.
Just a little bit of a tip for you. The fucking screens, like the TVs and like fucking a McDonald's or something, usually have their Bluetooth password as...
Yeah, they have it like as like yes.
I'm gonna put like a fucking Chinese live like beheading video in a fucking burger.
I don't know, you gotta go to a Burger King and then just make it the McDonald's menu.
Skizzle like loads up some porn on his phone. He's like, alright James, do your work or something.
James, he just like airdrops it.
Almighty James.
Almighty James.
Next time Skizzle's in a room with someone named James, just like airdrop like some fucking child porn.
Yeah, but then that would require him to like actually like obtain that.
It's not that hard.
He already does.
What do you mean it's not that hard? How would you know?
The number. I got a guy for that.
Alright, Johnfree, win. You gotta win.
What the fuck?
It's a
mega
Among Us.
Look at this. Top left.
Bro's got mega hack.
I'm a crewmate.
Okay, so it's boring. So this is the most boring. This is gonna be the most boring thing ever.
Yeah, you need 5,000 IQ imposter plays.
No, that like, I was in duo.
What? I got killed. Dude, the white cop killed me, of course.
Kinda how it is, man.
Now that Johnfree's got raided, new conversation. Abortion, yay or nay?
Yeah, I feel
like a woman should not have the rights to their own bodies. Like, maybe that's just me, but like...
I mean, hot take, but women should not have the rights to their bodies.
Honestly, I fucking hate babies. That's why I eat them.
Fuck what? This 84 click. I can't believe I flew the 84 click just to die 87.
You should probably, like, just quit at that point.
Yeah, boss, you're like that one dude that, like, sees a couple of TikTok and says,
you guys should just break up.
Also, I don't think I've watched a full episode of Family Guy in my life, but I have seen clips of it in parts of its shows. And
you have seen clips of Family Guy on TikTok?
Once you watch one of them in full, it's over.
that's actually fucking true.
It's doomsday, bro.
Dude, the TikTok algorithm is actually crazy. Like, you watch, like, one video for, like, full length, and you get, like, a million of them.
Dude, oh my...
I'm so unbelievably retarded. I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. You know what I just did? I fluked the 84 click of Devil Vortex to die at 87.
True.
Or give you another tone to your tweet.
Exactly like mine.
Yeah, your fucking profile picture, the Wanda one, is so unbelievably, like, iconic because
it's so funny.
The and the people in the call are Enderloaning, Skizzle, and Wasp. You only died to the ending 3 times on Citra. You want a cookie or something?
Good job. Nah, I only died there 5 times. Good job, Devin. You got lucky.
Guess who beat Devil Vortex?
Not you, because you're
guitar.
An idiot.
First of all, guitar, and then me.
No, you would never beat Devil Vortex, because you suck.
3,500 attempts.
That's not that many.
No, that's not that many.
I'm kidding. That is so many attempts for Devil Vortex.
I mean, for Devil Vortex, it is so much. So my opinion on the level, I think that it is luck-based. It doesn't matter your skill set. It doesn't matter anything about the level. Just pick up the level, and if you get lucky, well, good for you. The transitions are inconsistent. The spam is inconsistent. There's a frame in a wave at like 84 that's luck. There's just so much luck into a level that it just doesn't matter your skill. You can beat this level like really quickly, or you can take like a thousand years. It depends on your luck. Honestly, the first half of this level is fun, and a little bit of the second drop, like the second red part, is also fun, but I would say that a 6 out of 10 perfectly fits this level. So I have nothing else to say. Here's the outro.